hung with ancestral armor and old brasses, carved oak and tapestry from distant Rome, rare blue and white Venetian finger glasses, rich oriental rugs, luxurious sofa pillows, and everything that isn't old from Gillows. And on the other, a dark and dingy room in some back street with stuffy children crying, where organs yell and clacking housewives fume and clothes are hanging out all day a-drying, with one cracked looking glass to see your face in and dinner served up in a pudding basin. A simple sailor all upon unlettered and unknown would toys for bread for Maribon till half the night has flown, till
represented to me by him that you are appalled by my exalted rank. Well, now, I desire to convey to you officially my assurance that if your hesitation is indeed attributable to this circumstance, it is uncalled for.
Oh, then your lordship is of opinion that married happiness is not inconsistent with discrepancy in rank.
I'm officially of that opinion.
That the high and the lowly may be truly happy together, provided that they truly love one another.
I desire to convey to you officially my opinion that love is a platform upon which all ranks meet.
Why, thank you, Sir Joseph.
Not at all, not at all.
I did hesitate, but I shall hesitate no longer.
Good.
He little thinks how eloquently he has pleaded his rival's cause.